here, Ray. But boy, the stakes feel huge in this one.
Well, you always hear when you've got someone down, you've got to step on them. They've got the opportunity to stretch this lead in the series.
This is what you play for. Moments like this, you can feel the energy in this building, and we are underway. And that one stopped. Puck scooped up by Pettersson. The Canucks are on the attack. Boom! What a hit! The Blues have it now. St. Louis on the attack. And that one's turned away. Vancouver's gained possession along the boards. A little banging and crashing now. We get a whistle and they'll do it all over at the other end.
Yeah, of course, the team that iced the puck isn't able to change players. A rule put in a couple of seasons ago.
Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Here's a short pass to Tanev. Here they are on the attack. Wrist shot from the slot. Oh, what a stop with the stick.
High quality chance, high quality save.
Centered out in front. Great read by the keeper to poke it away. Here's a rip. Turns it away on the slap shot. And off the save, that one's redirected out of play. Horvat's won the faceoff. Vancouver's got a hold of the puck. Dished on over to Pearson. Smart heads up play to intercept the pass. And now it's grabbed by Dunn. Reads the play and forces the turnover. St. Louis plays it along the wing. Stopped by the blocker. Horvat's won a big draw on their own end. Vancouver's moving it into the offensive end. St. Louis has possession of it now. Knocked away. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Oh, what a stop! Rocked him in the open ice. St. Louis has it near the wall. Moves it quickly over to Steen. They've got numbers. Lowers the boom with that hit. Vancouver's looking to break out of their own end. Oh, he got clobbered.
Man, did he ever. And to make matters worse, he's got his stick knocked out of his hands. Now he's got to go chase the twig down.
Quick shot. What a stop. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Gets it to the other point. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. Great heads up play in the defensive zone. Now a quick pass to Vertanen. Pushes it across to Schwartz. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Perron. Whacks it into the offensive zone. The Blues gain possession along the wall. Keeps hold of the puck. And now he moves it to Schenn. Schenn's gonna play it against the half wall. Can't connect! Vancouver's got a hold of it against the wall. Big play inside the defensive zone. That one's tipped! Oh, what a save in front! Tries to get the puck over to Sutter. And now he moves it quickly to Mont. What a steal in his own end. Here's an odd man rush. Handles the puck. Solid check to slow him down. Takes the pass. Nice feed from the left side up the middle. Comes up with the steal. Look out, a two-on-one. Sends it over. Scooped up along the wall by Dunn. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. There are rock stars and then there's next level to that. And our guest coming up in period number two defines it. Snoop Dogg coming up here on EA Sports. Vancouver's won the draw. Can't finish. Oh, Ray, blown opportunity.
It really is. I mean, the play is sitting right there. There's a scoring chance to be had. They just don't execute it.
St. Louis gets the puck near the boards. Bozak swooping in on the attack. Slides it across. Stopped by the goaltender.
Sometimes you're in close. There's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Denied by the blocker.
technique as the puck is over to the corner out of the way.
Reads it perfectly, breaking up the play. Feeds the puck over to Bozak. Stopped by the goaltender. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Lots more action on the ice continues in period number two, and business picking up in the broadcast booth too when the legendary Snoop Dogg joins us here on EA Sports. Second period action here tonight. James and Ray with you, and business is picking up here. The D-O-double-G is in the house here in the broadcast booth. The one, the only, Snoop Dogg. I gotta tell you, man, I am so amped up. Thanks for doing this.
Man, thank you for having me. For shizzle dizzle, I'm in the house.
What do you like about the game?
Say, man, you know I like the goals, I like the hits, and I like the fighting.
You like the scrapping element,
too. I love the scrapping. Scrap till you get knocked out.
Barbashev's got it along the wing. Handles the puck at the point. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Moves it to Horvat. Vancouver's looking to break out. Takes the feed. And now he angles it across to Pearson. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. Tosses it on to Petrangelo. Moves the puck across to Perron. St. Louis gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Takes it from the other side of the blue line. Big time stop there. And now it's over to Gunnarsson. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. All right, if you're an in-game presenter, you're in charge of presenting a hockey game tonight for the crowd. How do you present it? How does Snoop roll it out?
First thing I'm going to do is I'm going to put some lights, camera, and hold our action. We're going to have some beautiful people in the house to bring on the introduction. And the game is going to be fun-filled. We're going to do it outdoors. We're going to make it outdoors. That's what we're going to do.
Take the party outside.
Take it outside.
Picked up along the boards by Rissell. And it's a quick pass to Vertanen. Unable to reach that one. And he passes it up ahead to Schenn. Wrist one in close. Off the mask of the goaltender. Boy, right between the eyes.
We used to laugh about this and say, the goalie's got to answer the phone because his ears are going to be ringing. But I'm sure the trainer's going to check on him here as this hits him right in the face.
Play whistle dead because of an offside.
You know, you resonate so much from a pop culture standpoint. Have you noticed the growth in the game of hockey?
Definitely. I noticed that the game of hockey is starting to expand. It's going into different neighborhoods and there's different people that's playing, different nationalities. So hockey is doing a great job of diversifying its portfolio.
I know you're a busy man, but thanks for doing this. Do you want to hang out and watch the rest of the period with us?
If you don't mind, I don't mind.
I would love it.
Well, let's do it, dear.
I'm fanboying out here.
Let's kick it. Let's go, James.
All right.
Vancouver's across the blue line. St. Louis takes possession along the wall. Moves it around along the half wall. Quick feed to McEachran. Lets it go from the slot. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. Good hit to knock the puck loose. That's a great heads-up play to break up the pass. Bam!
See, that's the problem right there. You was too aggressive and you wasn't on your feet.
As a Mack truck, you like the hits in this game, though, don't you?
I do, man, but I like when they calculated. That wasn't calculated. He was too out of control.
That's turned aside from the blocker.
That's a good save. He had to struggle to find the puck. It's a forest of bodies in front of him.
Steps into all of that. St. Louis takes possession in the neutral zone. And he rings the post! Grabbed along the boards by Petrangelo. From the point, looks to make something happen. That's blocked. Gains control of the puck here at the line. And he gains the zone here. Puts it on net, and that caroms right off the mask. Oh,
no,
what a save!
Split the defense.
The Dogfather's loving that one.
Man, the split. Good defense.
Lickety split.
Hello.
O'Reilly's won it in their own end. Receives the pass. It's a two-on-one. Sends it across. Picks off the pass. Looks to pass it to Pearson. Quick pass to Besser. With the stop. Shen's won it off the faceoff. Dunn's got it in the defensive end. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Here's a short pass to Fult. Rips it. Can't get it to go. And he slides it quickly to Fult. Oh, what a save with the glove. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Across the point. Shot deflected. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Launches him into the boards. He is a treasure, everybody. The one and only Snoop Dogg. Third period action is coming up, and it's coming up next. Welcome back, everyone. Both teams lined up at center ice, and we are ready to get this third period underway. It's been a tight affair to this point. Third period is now underway. Into the middle of the neutral zone. The Blues gain control of the puck against the wall. And the pass is picked off. Stopped by the goaltender. And now it's to Sundqvist. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Gets a glove on it to make the stop. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Puck grab by Miller. Smart heads up play to neutralize the threat. Quick shot. Fantastic save.
Bennington sharp to make that stop.
Takes the feed. Picked up along the wall by Bouwmeester. And he slides it quickly to Perron. Pass right in front. And that's picked off. Passes it over to Horvat. Heads deep in. Scores! There it is from Bo Horvat.
He kept moving in that high slot, looking for an area that might be open. Then the puck's on and off his stick. Nice shot.
St. Louis has been the better team, but they still trail here early in the third. Puck picked up by Edler. Nice pass. Wrists one. Makes it look easy with a glove.
The most fun save for the goaltender. The glove stop.
Tarasenko's got the puck. Good battle along the boards for the puck. Maintains possession. And makes the save. St. Louis has been the better team. They've had more scoring opportunities, and yet they trail in the third. Thomas has won the draw, and the lane's clogged up blocking that. Vancouver's gained possession along the boards. St. Louis gets a hold of it, shuts him down.
Like that save as he was able to deflect it to the corner.
Vancouver's on the attack. Tries to feed it over to Gunnarsson, and he moves it up to McEachran. Right on the doorstep! And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Gets it over to Vertanen. Vancouver's got him along the wall. Puts it on net. Scores! There it is from Bo Horvat!
Outstanding eye-hand coordination here. The puck pops up in the air. He watches it right onto the stick, and he slams it past the goalie.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. Vancouver's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Here's a blast, and too much traffic in front blocks that one. Vancouver's got it along the wall. Big hit. Read it perfectly and breaks up the play. Trying to gain separation. Scores! Wow, what a goal!
Nice hands, great finish. Little short break and it's in the net. That's a good feeling for the shooter. He gets out in the clear on the breakaway, and he doesn't miss. Excellent snapshot past the goalie.
St. Louis is back at center ice, and they're in this one here, Ray.
And they look like they feel the tying goal is on their stick. They look like a confident bunch.
Taken by Tanev. Great defensive effort breaking up the pass. And look at this, a 3-on-1. Gives them nothing in front.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
And there's the save. The Blues have it against the wall. Moves along the blue line. Moves it quickly over to Foch. Good hit on the play. Sends a pass over. Great hit on the play. Puck scooped up by Miller. He carries the puck up along the wing. Moves it to O'Reilly. They've got the defense outnumbered. To his teammate. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. And he's taken down. The official's arm signaling for a penalty. Gets to the bench for the extra attacker. Stops it with the paddle.
Certain saves are more difficult than others. This one right from the slot is turned aside.
Perron's getting two for tripping.
Reaching out for the puck. I guess it's a little bit of a bad play. You've got to realize the guy's getting away. Let him go before you take the penalty.
The official's making him pay for it. Makes the save! Scores! The power play delivers big time!
Puck moves quickly. The players move quickly. That's a terrific goal, taking advantage of the extra man. In the air, and he's got to find it, and then he keeps his eye right on it as he slams it out of midair, knocks it into the net.
St. Louis desperate for some offensive conversions here late in this third period. Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Strong use of the body. Offside is the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the offensive zone. St. Louis is running out of time late in this third period as they continue to trail. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And now he tries to get it across to Besser. St. Louis has possession of it now. Now a quick pass to Tarasenko. Here's a chance. Here's the pass. Beautiful stick save to keep them from lighting the lamp.
Sharp reaction save.
Can't keep a hold of it as he's jostled off the puck. And a great save. Whistle blown as that's redirected into the crowd. St. Louis has had a lot of good looks on net, and yet they trail late in this third period. Vancouver's got a hold of the puck. Vancouver's in now. Toffoli's caught with the stick, and the officials are signaling for a hooking penalty. McEachran's going off for hooking.
I guess at a certain point you got to let the guy go, but he worries that he's out of position, so he tries to slow him down with a hook.
Pretty cut and dry call. Vancouver's won the draw, and they'll go to work. And that banks off a stick, and he makes the save. And now he moves it quickly to Miller. Breakaway! Huge stop on the breakaway!
Close game, and the score does not change because of an outstanding effort by the goaltender.
The Blues have had more scoring chances, and yet they trail late in this third period. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. The Canucks take it across the line. St. Louis has it in the open ice. Let's it rip! Scores! Not the special teams unit we expected to deliver.
No, this is a real turning point in the game here as the shorthanded group capitalizes and gets on the board. Oh, does he hammer that past the goaltender? He put everything he has behind that one, and the goalie can't get it.
St. Louis is right back into this one, Ray.
They never really gave up here, James. I've liked the way that they pushed even down two. Now they've got a little momentum.
Bozak's won it, and now it's grabbed by Bouwmeester. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. Passes it to Bozak. carries it in. And a good use of the body to knock the puck loose. Trailing in this one, they have pulled the goalie and the extra attackers out. Now over to Hughes. Fires towards the empty net, and there's the insurance marker much needed for them on this night.
It's amazing how many times a guy misses an empty net, but this one he puts between the pipes.
Vancouver's added to their lead with the empty netter, and Ray, that's pretty much all she wrote, I would say.
Well, you grind away to get the lead through this much of the game, and they pull the goalie, they're going to pressure you. You put it away with an easy one into the empty net.
Puck lands back onto his stick. What a steal in his own end.
That's a bit of a brain lock there. They got the lead. Don't make a dangerous play.
And he misses.
That's a really good scoring opportunity that the goalie doesn't even have to make a save on.
Final horn sounds, and we are all done with this one. It's not over till it's over, Ray, but a commanding lead here up 2-0.
A huge second game. You know when you win the first game, you've got the opponent nervous. You have to...